Hey Coco, how are you, babe? Hey Sharon. Hey Mahady. Hey Zia. Good morning, you guys. Can y'all hear me? Hey, kitty. Hey, single black female. Hey, Sunny, we need a body oil bundle. Ooh, that's a good idea. That's a really good idea. Y'all can hear me? All right, good. All right, cool. What's up with you guys this morning? I haven't checked in with y'all in a couple of days. I miss you guys. What is up? I tried to get on yesterday. That was an epic fail. We'll just act like yesterday didn't happen. Yesterday was a day. So, hey kitty from South Carolina, how are you? Coco says, hey Sunny, your makeup looks amazing. Can we get a lip scrub? A lip scrub, we might could get a lip scrub. I've never made a lip scrub, but I'm pretty sure it's very similar to a body scrub, right? Thank you, Coco. What's up, y'all? Good morning. What are we talking about today? Any questions for me? Is that, Carme, is that you with a new handle or am I tripping? Is it somebody that looks smiley sun moon? You look exactly like Carme. Is that Carme or is that Carme's twin? You say you guys miss me too? I did. I had to pop on this morning. I only got about a good couple of minutes, but I just wanted to hop on real quick. Good morning, Flipping Real Estate. How are you? Did you guys, hey Ruth, did you guys get your hey Ruth, I saw your customer service sent me something about your oil being, did you get it? We need to send you a new oil. And I think there was like a reship fee or something. Did customer service take care of you or do you need me to jump in? Hey, Kathleen. Oh, Smile says, hi, Sunny, I'm Yoli. Oh, hi, Yoli, you look exactly like, we have one of our sunflowers, her name is Carme. Okay, so you're good, Ruth? All right, cool. Are our products available in Ghana? We do ship to Ghana, so if you are interested in ordering, you can select Ghana on our checkout, and we do ship to Ghana. Kathleen says, my family loves the cranberry fig. Aw, isn't it so good? I love it, you guys. I used it. I bathed with it. I did not bathe with it. I actually bathed with a new soap that I'm trying. I made that I want to share with you guys, but I am trying it out. Y'all know I try out everything before I give it to you. So that's actually what I bathed with. I'm not telling you what it is just yet, but I bathed with that. And then I used the cranberry fig body butter. I haven't used the body oil. I don't use the body oil much. I think I'm so stuck on the body butter. And I used that as deodorant. And I also, used it like on my body. And like when you go home and you take your clothes off, whatever clothes you had on for the day, like when you put it in the laundry, it just smells, it still smells like the cranberry fig, like the smell really, really lingers. So if you have not gotten it and you want it, we are down to the last of the bottom of the bottom of the bottom, right? Remember, we're not bringing this bundle back. We're moving on. We got Black Friday up next. So I'm turning my sights on that. So if you do want a cranberry fig bundle, please go grab what you can because we're down to the end of it. All right. And we're going to retire that bundle just like we did the Summer Vibes bundle. I'll bring the Summer Vibes bundle back next summer. Maybe we could do like a new smell, or I think I have a smell in mind for next year's Summer Vibes bundle. And since you guys love the cranberry fig so much, we'll definitely bring that back for next fall. Or it's one of those fragrances that goes well in the cooler months. So we'll bring that back then. right? Have you guys tried your September member box? Let me know how you love the member box. I'm gearing up for the October box. That's going to be epic. Actually, flipping real estate, he suggested something for me to do for the October box, and I'm thinking about it. So if you remember what we talked about, then you're probably the only person that knows what I'm thinking for the October box. Let's see. I'm so happy you guys love it. So Flipping Real Estate says the member products have been piling up on me and I need all the products I've been getting. Listen, they are big products, so you don't have to, it's not the kind of products you're gonna use to and it's gonna be finished soon. You're gonna have these products for like a couple of months. They are big full-size products, so you know, you're going to have products for a while, all right? Ruth says, I need you to help me figure out how to pay the invoice. Okay, so if you were emailed the invoice, Ruth, I think it says, it's going to say, let me see, it's going to say pay somewhere. And I think if you select pay, then let me check on it for you real quick. I think if you select pay, that's where you go to pay the invoice. Let me see. I didn't send it, so let me just make sure. If you guys have questions, go ahead and drop them. I'm gonna be taking questions, and I can't be very long, but I do wanna get through everybody else's questions, and I did miss you guys, so I wanted to pop on and, is this it? No, Ruth. Ruth. Okay, so it's saying hi, okay. So you, Ruth, it's saying you have the invoice. Let me see. This ain't even my job, child. I'm over here meddling in other folks' business. But it says you have the invoice. So go ahead. Somewhere on there, it should say pay. And then when you hit pay, it should allow you to jump in and pay. Hey, B Hicks. How are you, babe? Smiley says, Sunny, can you explain how to use the hair butter? I use it to twist, but I also use it to detangle. Am I doing it right? You can. So the hair butter does make your hair super soft. If you're looking for something to detangle, I would recommend the leave-in conditioner or detangler, or the acai refresher is also excellent. And I don't recommend manipulating dry hair. So you'll always see me go in with some kind of moisturizing product before I use hair butter, which seals in the oil, or herbal growth oil, which seals in the oil as well. So I always use like a liquid, a water-based product. And like I said before, for us here at Sunny, that's our leave-in conditioner and detangler, or our acai refresher. And then I use the hair butter as grease on the scalp. You can also use it on your ends to soften your hair, and you certainly can use it to help to detangle, especially if you use a water-based product before. It's a very versatile product. You can use it on wet hair, you can use it on dry hair. It has a growth formula in it. The only way I would say is not to use it is don't use it first and then put a water-based product on top, because then the water-based product is not going to be able to penetrate your strands, right? But any other way you use it, it's perfectly fine, super flexible. You can use it for whatever. We have men that use it on their beards. My mom uses it as body butter. I wouldn't do that, but she just uses the products any kind of way. So, but yeah, it's very flexible. You really can't mess it up. You really can't use it wrong. So, you know, feel free with it. So Coca says, I swear by the black soap shampoo. I love it for my daughter. She's a year old and she has 4C hair. What else do you recommend? Hey, Coca girl. So at one, the black soap shampoo is dope. I would also get her leave-in detangler to detangle her hair, and some hair butter or herbal growth oil, or you can do both. You could get away with just using one. And if I was gonna pick one over the other, I would probably do hair butter just because the hair butter, I feel like you can use the styler hair. You can also use that to seal her moisture in. It's going to grow her hair and it's going to make her hair get thick. And don't worry about, I know people, you know, act like 4C hair is the end of the world. Y'all saw, if you saw my post yesterday with my daughter Marley, Marley has 4C hair and you can see how long her hair is growing. And her hair could have been grown longer, but we struggled for so long with her scalp, we couldn't figure that part out. So now that we got the scalp health figured out, her hair is really growing and thriving. And while I'm on that, if you're someone who has scalp issues, like if you have dandruff, in Marley's case, she had Cerebric Dermatitis. So Cerebric Dermatitis is like when you have like excess sebum on your scalp. And I find that it happens a lot in women and men around hormonal issues. So, you know, for girls, it normally triggers like when they're approaching puberty. They start producing extra oils and it's like there's nowhere for these extra oils to go, and it just really irritates the scalp and it causes the cells on the scalp to multiply, and you get this buildup, you know, gunk like around the hairline and all of that. And, you know, it's just really ugly and very irritating, and you're having to wash like way too often. And, you know, if your scalp isn't clean, if you don't have a healthy scalp, then you really can't grow and retain healthy strands. So if you're someone that has buildup, if you have like, you know, dandruff, if you have like a lot of itchy and scratchy, we need to get that figured out so you can grow healthy hair. Because I know for us, her length, she didn't lose any hair, but the hair was definitely not, you know, we were not retaining the length like we should have. And now that we've gotten that figured out, it's gotten so much better. So, let's see. How do you use the September box? So the September box, you got a hair mask and a hot oil treatment. You also got a scalp exfoliator and you also got a hair tonic. So the way when you use the September box, you honestly can skip the deep conditioning process. Now, I had someone said that they mixed the deep conditioner, they warmed up their deep conditioner and they put some of the hot oil treatment in it and they mixed it together and they were like, Sunny, whoa, that was like everything. I haven't tried it yet. I'm gonna try it because after she said it, I'm like, that's a good idea. So if y'all want, y'all could try it like that. I think it was Ahima that said she mixed up her deep conditioner the way she normally would, and she shaked up the hot oil treatment in it, and she added some to the deep conditioner, mixed that up, and then applied the mix to her hair. So I'm like, that sounds like everything for your strand. So if you want, you guys could try it like that, because she said it was like heavenly. So I haven't tried it yet. I'm gonna try it on one of the girls and see what happens. But the way we do it is when we do the hot oil treatment, then we don't do a deep conditioner, right? We just go ahead and do the hot oil treatment. So we get the hot oil treatment. You got to shake it up really good because I put a lot of herbs in it, right? And the herbs are settled to the bottom. So you got to give it like a good shake. I mean, like, you know, I want you to shake that thing for like a good minute or so. Make sure you get everything at the bottom. You could turn it upside down. And that's why I put it in that bottle that has the little strip at the side, because I want you guys to be able to see the herbs at the bottom, just for y'all to know you got to shake it up really good, right? So shake it up really good. Pour out what you need in a little, you know, I don't have nothing here, but a little something like this, a little plastic bowl, right? And you can set it in, you can do it two ways. You can either warm it up first, or you can apply it to your hair and sit under a steamer or a hooded dryer with a plastic cap or a bag on your head and work it that way. Or you can warm it up a little bit first, put it in your applicator bottle. It's going to apply better in an applicator bottle. It's going to be less messy, right? Put that on your hair. And you can put it on dirty hair. Remember, your hair doesn't have to be clean before you you do this, right? So you could be just, it's wash day, you detangle, you section, you spritz with warm water, you warm up your hot oil treatment in this. If you want, you can add a little bit of your deep conditioner in there. Don't that sound good though? Like, for those of y'all that have used the mask and the treatment, doesn't it sound like it'd be so dope in this deep conditioner? That sounds freaking amazing. And that just gave me an idea. That would be a good deep conditioner, wouldn't it? Like a deep conditioner with that in it. That'd be good. Anyway, warm that up. Put that in your hair. Put a bag on or a plastic cap. You know I like my shopping bags, but you guys could use plastic, plastic caps. Sit under your hooded dryer or sit under your steamer. Give it about a good 20-30 minutes, and then you can wash that out with warm water as best you can. You can shampoo one time after that, so you can choose whatever shampoo you want. If you're a member, you can use your lemongrass hydrating shampoo. If you have the clarifying, you can use that. If you got the shampoo bar, you can use that. You can even use the black soap if you want. Any one of our shampoos is fair game. You can wash it out one time, right? Then you are going to go in with your scalp scrub. So on damp hair, you're going to put your scalp scrub on your scalp, rub it up, rub it in, get it like, feels so, so good, smells so amazing. That tingle that you get, and it just gives you like that good, good clean. You're going to love that and just savor that for a few minutes. You can rub it in, massage it. You can keep doing that for as long as you want. It's not going to hurt anything, right? Then you're gonna wash that off, and then you shampoo again, all right? So you're shampooing for a second time. So each time, you guys know I don't like for you to shampoo your hair more than like three times max. So you're shampooing once after the Hadwa treatment, you're shampooing once after the scalp scrub, and then you're gonna go in with your hair tonic. Now your hair tonic can serve multiple purposes, right? Hair tonic is a leave-in product. You don't wash this off. So you spritz your strands with this, and then you can go in and just seal your moisture in right after with your herbal growth oil and style with your hair butter, or you can mix and match with whatever sunny products you want. Like, all the products work together. Our products are truly natural, so you can use them freely and mix and match style however you want. If you want to go in with your curling custard or your hair mousse or your natural gel or your hair butter or whatever it is you're going to use to style your hair, feel free to do that. But you can use the hair tonic as like a moisturizer. So you could use it as a daily moisturizer if you want. So if you want to switch that out sometimes with your leave-in or your acai refresher or even your lemongrass moisturizer, you can do that too. So it's a leave-in product. It's excellent for your hair, full of herbs, ayurvedic herbs. And I mean, the best of the best. I did not skimp on the ingredients. You guys could smell the love when you open the bottle. At one point, I was like, this tonic is too damn strong. I need to like, you know, this is going to be too strong for them. And I'm like, no, you know what? I'm giving it to them just like this. So I know when you opened it, y'all were like, whoa, Sunny, that's a lot. But I wanted you guys to enjoy that. I wanted your strands to benefit from it. We're about to go into the cold months. I know we had a lot of gains over the summer. I don't want anybody losing any inches. I want us to come back out of this winter. Just this summer, we just need to be a whole mood with our strands, right? So that was the goal for that box. And I'm so glad that you guys loved it. If anybody has tried it, let me know. So let's see. Hey XO Strawberry, how are you? Good morning. Kathleen is saying the soapbox is awesome. I wish I could buy more. Which ones did you guys like from the soapbox? I've been looking at my schedule and seeing if I could. I need to get you guys some soaps. Let me know which ones were your favorite. And the way you let me know is let me know what's on top. So Desirable says, guess who ain't bald headed anymore? I've been, girl, you're not, your hair's growing? Please send me those before and after pics, child. So Desirable, send me your before and after pics. B Hicks is saying, I love the cranberry bundle. Y'all go buy up the rest of that cranberry bundle, please. I think we probably got about five. Honestly, we don't got that many left. The acai bundle has my hair super soft. We love the acai bundle. Absolutely a customer favorite. Hey, She's So Humble. How are you guys? All right, y'all. So let me, what are you... Ooh, Lala just got out the hospital yesterday. What's wrong with Lala? What happened? Why is she in the hospital? She okay? I'm happy she's out. Can loose crochet be washed? Very gently. Very gently. Ideally, if you have the the leave-in conditioner and scalp butter, I would do that. So you said she's your older twin. Oh, what happened to the baby? I'm so sorry. The acai refresher smells so good, girl. I used some this morning. My son loves it. He has locks, which, you know, this boy, trying to get little kids to start locks is the absolute most trying thing I've ever done as a parent. He won't stay out of water long enough for the daggone locks to take. This is our second time starting over. He's tender-headed. Got the nerve to go. He has all this hair, and he's super tender-headed. I got sick and tired of it. He had like a good amount of locks the last time. I cut it off, and he was just, he wants his hair back, and he guilt-tripped me into starting the locks again. And the locks just never locked on the end. So I feel like the new growth part is locking, but the end just looks a mess. So the lady, I found this lady that could do it. She said something about she can crochet the I don't know what she means. Something about crocheting. I think she probably means she's going to crochet the hair that's frizzy around. And girl, I don't know. But it's costing me $180 on Saturday, and I'm not happy about it. So I got to take him to get it. She said to get it crocheted. Y'all know what that means? She said she's going to crochet it. I'm thinking it means she's going to crochet the hair around. I don't know what it means. On second thought, I should probably ask her what she means, because I hope she don't think I meant crochet hair in it. Like, I should probably ask a little bit more, shouldn't I? So, we'll see. But, yeah. She's actually a loctician, and she's a lady that I gave all our products to, and I had her try them on her customers to create a lock bundle. She said the clarifying shampoo, the leave-in conditioner, the herbal growth oil, and the hair butter would be excellent for the lock bundle. She also said something about some rose water. And she said peppermint scented for locks. So if you're a lock wearer, let me know how that sounds. Good morning, Malone. How are you, babe? Good morning. Hey, Vani. How are you, honey? Good morning. I need some help with locks for C here. What are you trying to do, TNT Nelson 5? Her hair is gorgeous. I would love for you to do, I love what you do for natural hair. I salute. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Hey, Mrs. DeKatal, good morning. How are you? I believe your products are worth every penny, and I'm a barber. Thank you, Mario Lee. I appreciate you. We really put our heart into it, and we just want to do the best by you guys. And, you know, I got into this space because I was sick and tired of just not buying products that were up to par for my family. So this is kind of how we even got to this point, just from me, you know, taking that into my own hands and deciding to do something with it. And almost 4 years later, you know, this is where we are. So thank you for that. I appreciate it. Let's see. When is the Black Friday sale? Girl, I'm thinking I'm going to start it early. So I'll let you guys know. I'll give you guys enough. What are some things you guys want for Black Friday? We've been prepping. We've been getting our regular products ready. I got a few surprises in there. Y'all know Cyber Monday is my birthday as well, so y'all already know. But I think we're gonna start a little early this year. Is that okay with y'all? Why is it doing that, y'all? What the? What products do you use for your younger daughter's hair? I have to get it for my niece. So when we first started out, we rocked with the hydration bundle and hair butter for like the first 7 years of her journey, I would say, and that was good. Then the girl started, she started approaching puberty, and all of that changed. And that's because she developed Cerebric Dermatitis, which I felt like was a hormonal change for her. And she started getting these, flakes and all of this, and we had to switch. And we struggled with figuring that out for like a good year and a half before I was able to like come up with products to actually help her, because I had been trying everything, nothing was working, and finally, by the grace of God, he put a formulation in my spirit, because he must have known that I was just sick and tired of being sick and tired. So now we use the hydration bundle and the scalp bundle on her. And when I tell you her hair, I was looking at Elle's hair the other day. Elle has always had longer hair than Marley, partly because she's almost 2 years older. So she's had hair for 2 years longer. But her texture is, she has 4AB textured hair. And Marley's like your classic 4C girl, low porosity 4C. And I was looking at Marley's hair the other day in comparisons to Elle's hair. And Elle got into the habit last year of using heat on her hair, because she started going to high school. You know, she wanted to do the blowouts and the this and the that. I wasn't doing it. So she was up there frying them strands. And I could hear the, when you go in there, you open the bathroom door, the smoke just hits you in your throat. You know, she really did a number on her strands. And she still had the length, but the volume wasn't there. So I think she realized that she was doing the wrong thing. Because you know how teenagers are. You tell them something, then they do what they want anyway. So I, you know, I'm the kind of parent, I'm very much a firm believer of experience being the best teacher. So I'm that parent that will let my kids jump off the cliff. And then, you know, I'm not saving you. When you fall, we'll pick up the pieces. I'm that parent. So she did her thing and then fried the strands to wherever. And she's like, Mommy, my hair, it doesn't look. I'm like, yeah, it don't. It looks a mess. It does. You know, so I'm like, it doesn't have its volume. You know, the hair structure probably changed because the ends were looking thin and straggly. You know, I'm like, she was like, well, can we use some protein treatment? Can you, you know, and it's funny because they've kind of built this brand with me, so they know the products. And I'm like, yeah, that's what we're going to have to do. And we've been doing her protein treatments consistently. So she's been doing like knotless braids, and then we'll give her like a break, like a 3-week break in between. Right now she's actually on a break, and then we're going to put them back in. But we've been doing her deep conditioner and protein treatments like every five weeks, I would say about. And her volume is coming back. Like I was doing her hair the other day, and this is the first time in like a couple of months where I felt her hair, and it actually felt like that fullness was coming back. And this was without us having to like do a big chop or trim or all of that stuff. Just using the products consistently, keeping up with her deep conditioning and protein treatment, her volume is just coming back. But Marley's hair is like giving Elle's hair a run for her money, because this girl's hair is full, it's long, and it's just healthy. I just love playing in it. I love combing it. It's just, I don't know. So, you know, that's what I would do. I would do the hydration bundle and hair butter if she's not struggling with scalp issues. If she has buildup, or if she develops, and this is for anybody, if you develop buildup or whatever, then you can try the scalp bundle. Amazing, you guys. And I was that mother that was buying everything. First of all, we started by going to the doctors. They didn't have nothing for us, you know, expensive prescriptions, shampoos that made me nervous because I couldn't pronounce the chemicals in them. Still didn't work. You know, then, you know, I go to the Instagram and, you know, social media and Google, and you're looking up everybody that's selling a potion. And I will buy all of these things. I probably spent thousands of dollars trying to find the product that would fix her hair, and nothing worked. Nothing worked. And I think nothing worked because God wanted me to come up with something. You know, and I think I was close. I was really close, but I just didn't have all the ingredients, you know. And I was so frustrated. I was like, forget this daggone scalp butter. Forget this scalp bundle. I put it to the side, and I was just ready to give up. And, you know, just like that, I went to sleep one day, and I dreamt of this formulation for the scalp bundle. And I woke up, and I always know when I have a formulation right if I have everything I need to make that product in the house that day. I had everything I needed to make that product, right? I made it and it worked, and I knew it worked because after 3 days she wasn't flaking up anymore. So, because normally we don't get past 3 days without the flakes. 3 days came and went, no flakes, and I was like, well, for sure the flakes gonna pop up on day four. You know, I'm like, all right, day four came, no flakes, day five, day six, day seven, and I let this girl's hair go for 3 weeks without washing it because I wanted to prove to myself that I wasn't tripping. Not a flake. And I was using the scalp bundle on her hair. I was using the scalp butter in particular, like every other day. And the only thing I would use on her scalp was the leave-in conditioner and detangler and scalp butter. And man, when I tell you, like, I was so shook. Then I reached out to some of our sunflowers who had messaged me over the years and said, you know, I have such seborrheic dermatitis. I don't know what to do, you know. And I'm like, hey, you messaged us back in the day. You said, you know, you needed help with this. We made this product. We want you to try it because we're using it. We're getting exceptional results. I want to make sure that I'm not tripping. Maybe it's something in my tap water that's giving me these results. I'm gonna send it to you. I want you to try it and I want you to tell me. And I mean, it was just like, oh my God, Sonny, what is this? Like, I haven't had flakes for 5 days. This has never happened. And I mean, that's just how this bundle was born, and it's just freed so many people. Because scalp, having a dirty scalp, and it's not like your scalp is dirty. People look at you and see you with dandruff and they feel like, oh, you're not washing your hair. That's not it, you know? So that's not it at all. It's because the oil that you're that's produced on your scalp, sebum, sometimes people have an overproduction. Most often due to hormonal reasons. It could happen because of medication. It could also be stress. It could also be hormonal. So many different reasons. But I find a lot of people too that have eczema, that has skin issues. You got dry skin issues, you also tend to have issues with your scalp. So whatever issue you got with your scalp, any kind of, I say itchy and scratchy, any kind of buildup, any kind of flaking, you know, sometimes it's so bad, like sometimes some people on their forehead, you'll see like this white sheet, you know, you can even use it like on your skin, as well. So don't sleep on that scalp bundle, you guys. It is super effective. It's one of these products that unapologetically I offer it, and I'm actually happy to be able to provide a solution because it is such a confusing condition, and it is such a, I know, because I was in a circle chasing my tail for 2 years. So to be able to figure it out, and all praises and glory to God, because this was not me. Off of my own will, I told you guys, I put that thing to the side, and I was not about to even touch it. If God hadn't touched my spirit and said, hey, all right, you're close, let me help you out, this is what you need, that was it, y'all. So don't hesitate. Rich King says, so our hair is dry because it doesn't produce enough sebum. Do you know why? A lot of times because we don't drink enough water, and it often varies from person to person. So for some people it could be genetics, some people it could be hormonal. It just really depends. Some people it could be medication, you know. So I mean, there's no one reason, but I know, like, staying hydrated, you know, drinking your water, you know, hydrating your strands directly, so you're getting hydration from the inside, and you're also adding extra moisture to your scalp as well, which does seep down into your scalp, so that does help a lot. But the reasons are numerous. There's no one particular reason why people have dry scalp. But for us, I know that there was a direct correlation to hormones. And I also see this a lot with a lot of parents reaching out to me and saying, hey, my daughter, or it even happens to boys too. Like, my son has developed like dry scalp, and I'll say, how old is he? And they'll say 11 or 12. And I'm like, yep, them hormones kicking in. So, yeah. So Kathleen says, the mask is so fresh, we love it. Man, that mask is everything. I loved on that mask so hard. I had fun with that mask. That mask brought me a lot of joy, for real. I enjoyed making it. And yes, it was super duper fresh. I'm glad you could tell. It was super duper fresh. And you just keep it at room temperature. It will last you for a good amount of time. And so Ahima says, yes, the Halawa treatment and the deep conditioner is lit. I did it for my daughter's hair on Saturday, and now it's Wednesday, and her hair is so hot, soft, and hydrated. So yes, you can mix both together. Girl, see, I be learning from y'all. Like, listen, y'all think I come on here to drop game, y'all be dropping gems on me too. Like, I didn't even know. And now that you mention it, that just, I know what's in the deep conditioner, and I know what's in the Halawa treatment, and that just sounds like magic. That just sounds like that would be a dope product. Wouldn't that be a dope product? Like, I gotta try. Y'all know I gotta try everything first. How can someone with hyperosity here use your products properly? I'm suffering to retain length, and I have to remember to do a protein treatment once a month. Girl, put it in your phone. Put a reminder in. The easy way to remember is we protein and clarify on the same wash day. So we just kill like two birds with one stone, right? And for us, it's super easy to remember now because, well, I never really forgot because I know the benefit of it. So I never really, you know, forgot. But I always know, like, before we get ready to put braids in the girl's hair again, you're doing your deep conditioner and you're doing your protein treatment. So we just get it out the way. High porosity hair does need more protein than low porosity hair. And if you do have high porosity hair, you need to, I recommend the acai bundle for you. So the acai bundle and some protein treatment, that right there will hold you down. You can also use our hair butter because that's a heavier product. People with high porosity hair, they need products that are heavy. So products that have like shea and castor oil and like heavier oils in it, because your hair tends to frizz up a lot and to kind of have like an unkempt type look. Now the acai bundle is perfect because the curl refresher, I don't know how it does it, but let's say it's like, you know, by like midweek, your protective style starts looking a little rough. I promise you. You spritz your hair with the acai refresher, put a scarf on it, or just lay it down some kind of way. Girl, you're looking like it's Monday all over again. So that acai bundle works super duper well for anyone with fine strands, anyone with, so if you have like type 1, type 2 hair, if you have fine hair that gets weighed down super easy, the acai bundle and protein treatment all day long. I lie to you not. We have white people, Chinese people, Indian people, all different, black people, 4C, 3A, everybody loves that bundle. It's just a universal bundle that's super effective for reducing shedding and breaking. All right, so dope bundle. Y'all do not sleep on that bundle. Thank you for reminding me of that too. Hey Bree, how are you, babe? Good morning. How often should I deep condition? We do it weekly. I mean, like now when the girls don't have braids in, so we're doing deep conditioning weekly, right? So we'll probably do the last one. I need to call our braiding lady. They've been asking me to get their hair. It's been about 2 weeks now. So next week could be 3 weeks since we tried to give it like a 2 or 3 week break before we braid again. So when they have a protective style in, we'll deep condition with protein right before we put the protective style in. And then as soon as we take that out in like 4 or 5 weeks, that's the first thing we do again. But especially if you're just starting, you know, we recommend deep conditioning weekly because I say that half the hair problems that we have could be solved if we deep condition more. Our hair is just simply dry. We don't give it enough moisture. Deep conditioning is a hassle. Deep conditioning is a pain in the butt. It's not anything that anybody looks forward to doing, which is why we do it first. So we get it out the way. We get the hard things out the way first. You get the benefit of having your deep conditioner done. It also works nicely because it doubles as a detangler. So you can detangle your hair and deep condition all at the same time, right? It's also gonna prevent you from having to trim in your hair. You know, if you have split ends, if you have damaged hair, if you have brittle strands from color or heat, it does an amazing job. Listen, when I tell you this deep conditioner is holy grail, it's like such, anybody who's used our deep conditioner, you know how rich of a product this is. It's just creamy and rich, and you just already know you're about to do something good for your hair. You ever like bought some food, and before you even tasted the food, you just looked at it and you knew it was going to be good? That's how the deep conditioner is. Like when you warm it up, you put it in your bowl and you warm it up, you could just tell it's going to be fire even before you even put it on your hair. So if you haven't used it, man, listen, do yourself a favor. Get you some deep conditioner. It's her melanin says, my daughter suffers from the scalp conditioner. Scalp condition. Her hair texture is very curly and very long. Recommendations, man. Get that scalp bundle immediately. I mean, like, you need to get off this call and get it and come back. Like, that's how soon you need to have it. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Hands down. I think I just added you as a moderator by accident. My bad. I didn't mean to do that. I was scrolling up. Just ignore that if you see it. Or if you want to moderate, thank you. Scalp bundle for real. That lemongrass has been gone. I'm bringing the lemongrass back for Black Friday. Lemongrass is coming back for Black Friday. I'm doing a 2.0 version of the cashmere bundle for Black Friday. I'm bringing that September box of Black Friday. I feel like everybody needs that one. I don't feel like that deserves to be a selfish box, because that's a box that everybody could benefit from. So I'm bringing that one back for Black Friday. And I want to bring back a couple of soaps. Y'all still ain't telling me what soap y'all like best. So what am I making? Hey, Scream K, how are you? Can I use it on my 11-year-old's hair? What, Sharon? What are we talking about? The September box, you're going to have to put on the website? Man, that September box was different, wasn't it? Okay, so Kathleen is saying the rose one. I know which one you're talking about. It's the passion fruit rose. It has the rose one. I think it had, okay. So that was a detox bar. The detox bar. You know why you like that detox bar? That detox bar was a variation of that cranberry bundle. That's why you liked it. So you guys love that one. Hey, Kamisha, good morning, babe. From the soap box, I love the natural one with the energy bar and the fake. Okay, I love, the natural one was my favorite. Y'all didn't seem to like it, but I love the natural one. Just because, I think maybe because I play with fragrances so much, it was just nice to have something natural. The natural one was my favorite. I did love the energy. You guys did love the energy too. But I think y'all slept on that detox bar. And then once you started using the detox bar, it was like, all right, we love the detox bar. Can your products be used on my 4-year-old granddaughter? Absolutely, Miss Des. Yes, I've been using these products on my daughters since they were babies. A lot of the moms on here use the products on their babies. So, you know, we have moms that go their entire pregnancy with us and have their babies, and the first thing they're put on their baby's body is our signature body butter. You know, they'll wash the hair with the clarifying shampoo because of like cradle cap and all of that stuff. And they'll use, for cradle cap, they actually use a scalp butter to help with that. And they'll use the black soap shampoo, some of them, hair butter and oil. So yes, you can absolutely use, they're natural, you guys. Natural, natural, natural. Like, for real, you could technically cook with that herbal oil. You can go fry some chicken with that oil. It is that natural. Like, I'm not even playing. So, everything is, like, food grade, super duper natural. When I say we don't use any chemicals, that is not a lie. We don't. And that's why you got to keep them in the fridge, some of them, because they will spoil. She's better now. Her blood sugar was high and her blood oxygen was low. Oh, I'm so sorry for baby girl. Pray that she feels better soon. And just praying that God will cover her and heal her little body. And I'm so sorry that she's going through that. I know that's hard when you got a sick kid, especially one. So, what? She's going to add extensions to lock the ends. Girl, no, we're not doing that. I got to text her and ask her if that's what she meant. It's a special crochet needle for locks. Rose water they use to wash the locks. Okay. Okay, so yes, let me see. Cashmere, 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 yes for sure. Yes. Hey Jayla, how are you, babe? Do we have rush delivery? We don't, but if you order today, it'll go tomorrow. We're shipping tomorrow. So order today. The deep conditioner, lemongrass, cashmere. I got y'all. So far, I'm doing good with this Black Friday list. Let's sell off a... Yes! Let's listen. So Cyber Monday is my birthday. I encourage you to shop for Black Friday. So don't feel like arse. Let me tell you the Black Friday shopping hack, just since y'all are on here. The rest of the people ain't gonna know. You got to shop twice, but only because the sales are gonna be different. And the sales that I'm doing, the products that like the member boxes are not gonna be available for the first sale. So you gotta come back twice, all right? But it's gonna be worth your while because the sales are gonna be so good that you're not even gonna mind shopping twice, all right? So shop the first. We're gonna do our, you know, we got our VIP customers, we got our members, of course they get first dibs on everything. So we're gonna give them a couple of days to shop the sale and you know, get their things out the way, and then we're gonna open up the sale to everybody else, and then I want y'all to sell everything off on my birthday. That's the plan, all right? And I'm gonna drop some stuff on my birthday that wasn't available for the other sales. So you wanna come back for the birthday sale, okay? I don't want you to wait for my birthday sale to shop your hair products because it might not be nothing left. So that's why you gotta plan to shop two times, all right? So shop the sale when it first drops and then come back around for Black Friday and the birthday sale, okay? This is not a problem because last year, most of y'all shopped like four times anyway. So this is not an issue for my sunflowers. Y'all are like, yes. It was so bad. I was like, I would have to stop and go look. Like, did I not just pack this order for this person? Because Black Friday is like all hands on deck. We're all working. Everybody's packing. It's crazy. You know, and I'm like looking at orders like, didn't I just see this name? Then I go back, I'm like, wait a minute, but this order is different. Then I pack some more. Then why am I seeing this name again? Like, yeah, y'all are crazy. But I think it's because our sales are just so amazing for Black Friday. And you guys know I always have a little surprise in there for y'all. So I want you guys to get ready. Remember that. Remember, sign up to be on our email list and sign up to be on our text message list. Right? And if you're not in our Facebook group, you guys, go join our Facebook group. I'm going to be doing different sales for different people. So catch us on Facebook. Sign up for our Facebook group. It's called Sunny and the Sunflowers. I'll put it in the stories today. We're almost at like 200 people over there. I'm going to drop coupon codes there for them as well. Our VIP people are going to get their special code. And sign up for our email and our member and our email list. So, because I may just wake up and feel like doing something crazy. And you don't want to miss out on it. All right. So make sure you put your notifications on. And make sure you guys are ready. And the goal is to sell everything out. I turned 45 this year. I'm getting old. That's my birthday present. I don't want nothing for my birthday. I want you guys to sell us out. I want, on the day after my birthday, to come in this warehouse and be like, damn, I don't got nothing to sell. That's what I want. All right? So if we can touch and agree on that, I appreciate you guys, and that would be all the birthday gift. And thank you. Thank you, Buddy Bear. She said, let's sell out for your birthday, Sunny. I love it. I absolutely love it. Good afternoon, Fifth of the IV Sisters. B. Hicks says, the September box is fire, and I only use the spray after washing my hair with the shampoo bar, then layered in the moisture. Girl, y'all are getting creative. I love it. I absolutely love it. That sounds good, B. Hicks. Sharon says, it's Thanksgiving on Monday here. Break Black Friday. Oh, it's Thanksgiving in Canada? Oh, Monday coming is going to be Thanksgiving. Bring Black Friday early. Wait, let me see my calendar here. Let me see. And you know what I'm going to do too? During that month of November, when I get on these lives, y'all better pop up. Because I might just say, you know what? I'm going to put the entire store 30% off for this live. That's how I'm feeling. So make sure you guys pop up for lives during November. Because I plan on doing a couple of those. Just going live and dropping a coupon code. And be like, go enjoy 30% off the entire store. Let's see. What's today? Today is the... Where are we at, y'all? What's today? Okay, today is the 5th. Okay. All right. Y'all need cocoa butter? Don't worry, I'm gonna have cocoa butter for you guys before Black Friday, actually, because we are out of cocoa butter. The only body butter we have right now is the cranberry bundle, which we do have a couple more. So let me see if we have any more. Let me stop, because I be saying stuff and it don't be all the way to truth sometimes. Let me make sure we got more cranberry bundle, because we were low yesterday. Are these products good for boys? They are. I use them on my son. He uses them on himself. They are all natural. The September box body butter. So, what are you talking about, Ahima? September box body butter. September box was a hair bundle. Did I miss something? Hey, Bree. She said, been there, done that. Been there, done that. B. Hicks says, I'm still using products from last Black Friday sale. I know exactly what to get this year. So you was one of them that I was probably shipping orders 4 or 5 times and thinking I was going crazy. Oh, Ahima is saying, Sunny, can you make a body butter like the cranberry butter without the fragrance? Oh, so just a skin butter, a hypoallergenic skin butter? Y'all wouldn't want that? So just like, y'all know the texture of the cranberry fig, right? So Ahima's asking for, would y'all buy that? Like a skin butter with no fragrance. So you know how this one has the cranberry fig in it? Let me check on the cranberry fig. We got 4. We have 4 left in stock. And actually, let me see. What's today? Should I do it? 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 Let's see. It's start time. All right, y'all, I'm feeling, let me do something real quick. Should I do it? Should I do it? Should I do it? All right, so, wait. Why is it doing this? Why is it doing this, you guys? Let me start over. Hold on, y'all. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Okay, so I want to do I want to do. All right, y'all ready? So this is what we gonna do. Okay, go use the code just because to save 20% off for the next 2 hours off whatever you want, because I'm in a good mood. Y'all like that? That's the coupon code, just because, 20% off whatever you want till, when I say, only for the people on this live. I'm not putting it up nowhere else. Till 2:30. You are welcome. Just because, 20% off till 2:30. I'm cutting it off at, I'm cutting it off at 2:30. All right. I love you guys. Have an amazing day. I'm not putting this up nowhere else. If you wasn't on the live, if you hopped off, if you missed this, y'all got the coupon code? Let me know. Just because. Is that what I made it? Just because, right? Yep. Just because I'm in a good mood. 20% off your entire order. No minimum purchase. Everybody can use it one time. You can't combine it with any other orders. Got it? You don't know what to buy? Okay, Jelly, let me help you. What are you looking to accomplish? Well, the first thing y'all need to go buy is y'all need to go get the last of that cranberry bundle, but that's just me. That's just me. That's what I would buy. But, and then I would also get the growth and the hydration bundle, because you can't go wrong with that. If you have dry hair, I would get the hydration bundle and hair butter. If you're trying to grow your hair, I would get the growth bundle and deep conditioner. If you got scalp issues, I would get the scalp bundle. If you have breaking, thinning, shedding, I would get the protein bundle. If you want stuff to style your hair, I would get the curling custard. I would get the hair butter. I would get the olive oil foaming lotion. I would get the, what else? Oh, I would get some gummies to add to whatever it is you got going on. Gonna add fuel to the fire. See, you're not allowed to buy nothing. Nope. Nope. Mm-mm. Nope. See, you excluded from, let me exclude psych. Body butter is all sold out. We have the cranberry fig bundle. Somebody go buy something. Let me see if this coupon code is working before I get off of here. Just because I gotta go. But you got till 2:30. You could get whatever you want. 20% off. Use code just because at checkout. And yeah. Y'all, somebody buy something. Let me make sure. I wanna make sure the code works. Can I do a test purchase? I should be able to. It says it's active. Let's see. All right. I already have items in my cart. Hold before you. T said, hold on before you block me. I got some stuff in my car. All right. So Melanie ordered. Go ahead, Melanie. Melanie got the first cranberry fig bundle. She got some overnight deep conditioner. and she got 20% off using code Just Because. Y'all see how I love y'all? Like, no, but for real, for real. I really did miss you guys. Is that you, Jelly? Like, the Jelly, was that you, Mel? Oh, that's you? Okay, cool. All right. That's a good purchase. That's a really, really good purchase. So if you're just logging on, I am hopping off. This code was only for people on this live. So this is the kind of stuff I'm gonna be doing in November, y'all. I could legit be on live and say, I'm gonna do a 50% off code for everybody. I probably won't say that, but I mean, so for real. So make sure, don't miss the lives, especially in November, because I'm just going to be doing stuff like this. And I'm not posting this nowhere else. If you missed this live, you just missed this live. So that's just it. All right. So you guys go. Love in Reality says, I really want to try the argan oil. Sis, today's your day. Use the code just because. Hey, Nicole, so blessed. Hey, girl, we just dropped a coupon code. Just because, for 20% off whatever it is you want today, because I'm in a good mood. Queen B says, what do you suggest for severe dry hair and flakes? My son, Marquand, needs help. I would suggest the scalp bundle and the deep conditioner and some leave-in conditioner. That's what I use on Marley. And trust me, you see how her hair is just doing the most right now. So, yes, that works really well. Ahima says, go live after 1:30. I'm not telling them, Ahima. If they missed this live, then they just missed the live. And if you was on it and you missed it, then you missed it. But, yeah. So, that's the code, just because the sale is live until, let me see. What time I made the save live till? The sale is live until two thirty. All right. Anybody else need help as to what to get? If not, I'ma go. Y'all run that code up. You guys have fun with that. I told you I missed y'all. Like, I really did. I really, really did. So yeah. I think everybody's good, right? You guys are good. Asia just ordered something. She got the scalp bundle. All right. Let's see. Somebody else just ordered something as well. Let me see who else ordered. T just ordered. Y'all have fun. T. T, you didn't use the code. T, I'm gonna have to refund you 20%, babe. You didn't use the code. Make sure y'all are using the code. Okay, T, I'll refund you. I'll refund you 20%. I gotta figure out what 20% is. Make sure you guys are using the code, okay? Just because, to save 20% off until 2:30 today, because I'm in a great mood. I'm not even sure why I'm in a good mood. I'm hungry, but I'm in a good mood. So we good? Everybody good? No more questions? You are welcome, Glowing Shay. Rug. You're welcome, B Hicks. You guys are welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. You guys have fun with it. Let's see. Did I get... T, I got your order and you didn't use your code, babe. I'm going to refund you 20%. Oh, I'm not trying to leave. 2:30 Eastern Standard Time. Eastern Standard Time. 2:30 Eastern Standard Time. It didn't take your code? Why didn't it take your code? It's supposed to be off of everything. T, it probably just really blocked you for real. Okay, what time zone? Someone said it didn't take their code. That was T. I don't know why it didn't take the code. Let me go back and look at it. There are like literally no exclusions to this coupon code. Set not to combine, probably because I rushed. Okay, is yeah, try all caps, just because all caps. Try it in all caps. Yeah, but there are no exclusions. I'll refund you the 20% to your order. I need to get my calculator to figure out what that is. Okay, so Christina just ordered a cranberry bundle. If you want a cranberry bundle, you better go. You better go. If you're a part of the membership, you can't be logged into your account. Oh, is that what it is, Ahima? Girl, I don't be knowing. Yeah, but it's definitely in all caps. So one last time, if you're on this call, you need something to hold you over till Black Friday. I'm giving gifts early. Use code just because. You have until 2:30 Eastern Standard Time to go shop. This code is only for people on this live. I'm not posting this nowhere else. So if you want something, go grab it. All right. So I'm gonna go. The code works. Yeah, you can't use both codes. So you can't use your membership code and your just because. But the just because code is 20% and the membership is 15. So I just went over and bought the cranberry fig just because. Oh, thank you, Stina. Estina Marie. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, guys. All right. So if you ordered, your orders will ship tomorrow, peoples. All this stuff will go out tomorrow. We're trying to clear some of this stuff out so we can, we're getting ready for Black Friday. All right. So enjoy the coupon code. I'm going to go get back to work. Go run these orders up, y'all. You got till 2:30 to save 20% just because. No, just because I love y'all. That's really why. And y'all should really think, who was I checking on something for? Was it Ruth that I was checking on something for? I can't remember who I was. No, I was checking on the, I was checking to see how many cranberry fig bundles we have. And I just ended up in the discount section of my Shopify store. Glow, do we ship to Africa? We do. We ship to Nigeria a lot. We ship to Ghana. We ship to... I think those are the two biggest ones that we ship to in Africa. All right. Love y'all, good peoples. Enjoy today, and I'll talk to y'all soon. Go run up that code, all right?